It's E. Kelly.
Oh, baby. Pour me water. Holy water. Quench this fire. Pour me water. Some holy water. Make it quench this fire. Everybody want me, make I no fall in love with you. But I no answer them, I tell them say na you.
Hey babe, welcome back to my channel, Godiva Beauty. If it's your first time to my channel, hi, I'm Startasia, and today I'll be showing you guys how I got this scary bloody Easter Bunny FX look. I did get inspiration from this look from Maritza Aliz. I'm not sure if I'm saying her name correctly. I'm beyond inspired when I see her work. So here I am trying to recreate the amazing work she did. If you guys like this look, just comment down below. I love to hear your feedback on my looks, just to know if you guys like what I'm posting. Also, if there's any FX look that you want to see me do, you can also comment that down below as well. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel at Godiva Beauty. That's G-O-D-I-E-V-A and then Beauty. Yes, like your vowels, the I is before the E in Godiva. This makeup was not expensive. It's just normal cream makeup that you get from CVS or Walgreens. So yeah, no, we do stuff on a budget, whether that's our glam makeup, Halloween, horror makeup, baby. We do it cheap because we can. And the look just turned out amazing. I'm really satisfied. But without further ado, if you'd like to see this look, just keep watching.